President Daniel Ray and Captain Retired Bill Baker. We're going to play another march that was written by a Canadian, written by a Toronto-born composer. He studied at the Royal Conservatory of Music before going over to England to study at Kneller Hall and a few other wonderfully respected establishments over in London, England. This is... I believe it's James Gayfer. I'm just blanking on his first name here. But this is his Canada Overseas March. He was posted to England during the beginning of World War I, and as a tribute to all the Canadians serving overseas, he wrote this wonderful march. Once again, a march that doesn't get played nearly often enough. We're trying to fix that. This is Canada Overseas.
Ray Brown on bass and Ed Pigpen
on drums. And the one movement that we were going to play tonight is called Passe en Henri, and that is a memento Oscar Peterson wrote in to remember his hometown, or the neighborhood in Montreal that he grew up in, Place en Henri. And this is just a wonderful swing tune. It's going to feature our flute section with a little bit of help from the, clarinet section with help from the flutes and the saxophones, and of course driven by Corporal Anthony Savage on the drum set. This is Place en Henri. wonderful to see one of our young cadets here in the audience with us tonight in uniform. Fantastic. Do we have any former or current serving members of the Canadian Armed Forces with us tonight? Because we would like to play a salute to the Canadian Armed Forces. We're going to play Heart of Oak, which of course is the regimental march of the Navy. And then we'll play Great Little Army for the Army. And we'll finish off with the Royal Air Force March Past. So if you are a serving or former serving member of the Armed Forces, we invite you to stand up for your march. This is our tribute to the veterans.
First, perhaps the important one, there are refreshments following our concert tonight. If you'll go well through that door, those doors around there, you'll find the refreshments. However, we ask that you remain in your places until the band goes first. They are to get the refreshments to begin with. They're the ones that have done the work tonight. If there's anything left, you can have the refreshments. Several of you asked me today, you said you've got a lot of money today. What do you do with your money? Well, the Jubilee United Church has quite an amazing outreach program. For example, we're bringing three refugee families. Over one arrived 6 weeks ago, one arrived just a couple of weeks ago, and another family is arriving this summer. We have programs for youth and for people in our area, and it's a very large one, covering many hundreds of square kilometers. Thirdly, our minister, Reverend C. Lyon, is going to try to be here this evening, but he can't be, and somebody said, well, I came to see him, I wanted to see him. He says he will be here on Sunday morning at 10:30. I have a question for you. If there's anyone here who would have rather have been someplace else tonight, will you please stand up? Well, Lieutenant Anderson and members of the group, I think that says it all. Now, one person can't say thank you to an evening like this. So I'm going to ask you to do it. 4 years ago, Ben was here once before, and Captain Bill Michael, who you met a little while ago, directly, and he may remember this. When the British Grenadiers started, and that's going to be the next the closing number, a lady and her family who were sitting right here stood up and started clapping right in the middle of in the first two or three lines. I thought, and everybody else started standing up and clapping. And I said, look what you've done. I said, you've aroused everybody. Everybody's standing up clapping and all the way through the piece. She said, my husband was a Grenadier guard. And she said, I wanted to do that. And then tonight she said, can I do it again? Well, she's at the back, so don't wait for her. If you want to stand up, if you want to clap all the way through the next number, don't hesitate. I can't say thank you. That will be your way of saying thank you for a truly great evening.
Emeritus, Major Retired General Falconi is actually with us this evening.